Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1960 Lincoln Mark V. And this is one awesome looking car. Here, we'll take a look here. You can see it's got the quad headlights up front with that kind of egg crate grille. Very cool. Nice big chrome bumpers, looking sharp. Nice looking hood ornament there too. It's a big car for a two-door, as you can see. There's your Continental badges. And it's got the steel wheels with the caps and the wide whites. And lots of interesting little trim details. Very cool. And I kind of like these little coves they have cut out there. Very nice. All the glass looks good and everything. And it looks very original, you know, and period correct. I don't think it's been restored. You can see it's got the two-tone blue interior. And 50-50 split seat up front. And a nice big wheel with the chrome horn hoop on it. Very cool set of gauges as well. 120 mile an hour speedometer. There's your kind of multi-gauge over there, and then a clock on the right. I just like how it's got the separate pods for all the gauges. Very cool. And you can see it's got a little kind of engine turned panel there to house all the switches and the radio and everything. Just really cool 60s style, you know. And I like how the dash wraps all the way around. Very nice. And I mean, these Lincolns were luxury cars, so it's got all the, you know, power windows and power mirrors, everything like that. Very cool. There's your Mark V badge out here. And you can see it's got the fender skirts as well. Just a very cool looking car. And even in 1960, these still had the fins out back. And just a ton of chrome out back as well. You can see the triple tail lights back here. The big Lincoln emblem. I mean, you couldn't put much more chrome and stainless on a car. Very cool. I'll try to back up and give you a full view here. I mean, that is a giant car for a two-door. I mean, you got, you know, 4.5, 5 feet of trunk here. And you got the room for the top storage, you know. And then it's a spacious car as well. So, I mean, it's definitely a good-sized luxury car. Here, let's take a look at the specs, guys. 1960. And this has the big 430 in it. 315 horsepower and a ton of torque as well. So, here, I'll go ahead and give you a look at the engine. Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.